everywhere. Amiga's got to go.
Blurry.
He follows her to school each day. They run, they spin, they leap. Yo, everybody loves to see a monster and his sheep, and they all say,
Murray
has a little lamb.
Murray
has a little lamb.
Murray has a little lamb.
Hi, I'm all ready to go to school, but where's the little lamb? Over here. Wait a minute. I know what's gonna happen. I'll call Overheeta's name, and she'll come flying in and knock me down. But not today. Uh-uh. Cause I'm gonna wait back there. She'll never get me from here. Overheeta!
Hola, Murray!
Where are we going today?
Una escuela!
A school? Oh, boy, what escuela are we going to today?
Adivina!
Oh, guess? I would totally love to guess, but I could use a few clues first. Come on, let's go! Don't tell me you're having a hot dog now, Overheeta.
No, medias.
Medias? What's medias?
Medias, por favor.
Oh, look at that. It's socks.
Medias.
Wow. Medias must be how you say socks in Spanish.
Sí.
Whoa. And these medias are thick and feel nice and warm. Mm. And look how long they are. What kind of school has socks like these?
Adivina.
Yes. Come on. Let's go. Overheeta, what's our next clue?
Un gorro.
Un gorro? I don't know what that is. Do you?
Un gorro.
A hat.
Sí, un gorro.
Oh, un gorro must mean a hat in Spanish, right?
Sí, un gorro.
Oh, well, this gorro will keep my head nice and warm. But what kind of school are we going to?
Adivina.
Adivina. Here we go again. Whoa, 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 whoa. Overheeta! Where are you, Overheeta? Overheeta! What is the next clue?
Patines de hielo!
Patines de hielo? What's that?
Patines de hielo!
Oh! It's ice skates!
Patines de hielo!
Oh! Patines de hielo must mean ice skates in Spanish!
Patines de hielo!
Okay, so our clues are... socks...
medias...
and... a hat...
un gorro...
and... ice skates!
Patines de hielo!
I think I know where we're going! We're going to... so cold in this ice skating school.
So that way it's not turned into a swimming pool.
Oh, because then it would be swimming class.
Exactly.
What are we going to do today in school?
Well, we're going to learn how to do forward crossovers, backward crossovers.
Wait a minute. It's my first day, Joelle.
Oh, okay. Well,
I'm so nervous. I don't even know how to go forward yet.
We're going to just march for a little bit, just like you're walking.
What's the first thing I got to learn?
Going around the rink.
How do you do that?
You just push on one leg like that.
Push on one leg?
Yeah.
I think I can do that. I think I can. Whoa. A little help, Danielle. What do you do if you fall down? Do you just give up?
No, you have to try and try until you get better.
Should I do it in my bare feet or should I get some skates on?
You have to get skates.
All right. I'll see you in a little bit. I'm going to go get some skates. Thanks, Courtney. Whoa. Too big. Too big. Still too big. I need them in this size. Oh, boy. Perfect. Call it good and tight. on your skates?
Turn and spinning. It's really fun.
We're going to learn how to spin, right? So your arms out, and you're going to march in a little circle, okay?
Okay.
So march. Now you're going to pull your arms in. You're going to spin a little faster.
What are some of the moves you can do?
You can do a lot. You can do 1 foot glides.
I'm on one leg. Whee!
We do swizzle.
Swizzle, I like swizzle. That one. What's a swizzle?
Swizzle is like a little circle that we make with our feet. We go forwards and then we go backwards.
Oh. Wow. Did you see